There's a great recipe from Brindisa that you can try at home. Take a slice of Monte Enebro goat cheese, dip it in egg and flour, throw it in the deep fryer. Cover it with a bit of orange blossom honey. Add some slices of beetroot right until it's crispy, and you'll be in heaven.